As you drive the highways of Europe, it may seem the only restriction on speed is how much speed your car can handle. Not true. If a European policeman catches you, it'll cost you some money. In countries such as Germany and Italy, the police use concealed cameras. Some German intersections have cameras built into them to snap pictures of speeders and red light runners. Slow down. It's good for you, your bank account, and those other drivers.